Hello. Today we will look at how to manage presets on your InnoSight system. Touch Menu. Preset. To launch all supported tissue-specific presets, TSP, for the connected transducer. Touch the desired transducer at the top of the screen. A green dot is displayed on the icon for the current active preset. The preset with the blue highlighted box indicates that it is the default preset for the selected probe. Touch Management to edit, create, and save presets. Touch Move to rearrange the presets on the screen. The icons will wiggle, indicating that you can drag them to change position. Press Hold and drag each preset icon into the desired position. Release to drop in place. Touch Hide and Show to hide or unhide presets. Presets that are hidden will not be displayed on the screen when selecting transducer presets. Default presets may not be hidden. Touch Edit to delete or rename a preset, only possible for user-defined preset. Touch Set Default to set the preset to be launched when a transducer is connected. The default preset will be highlighted with a blue box. Touch Save to save changes made to the presets. Touch Cancel to cancel the changes and exit the edit screen. To create user-defined preset, select a predefined preset based on which the user-defined preset will be set. Steps to edit the parameters within a preset. Go to Menu, Preset, and touch Create New. Enter a preset name with no blank space or special characters. For existing user preset, touch Modify Current to edit the existing preset. Thank you for watching this video on how to manage presets on your InnoSight system.